Another new one called Celebrities on Ice.
Gone.